Well, I think country music is special because it fits the middle class of America mainly, and of the world actually, of the English speaking world. It seems to say a lot for a lot of those people, and it's not a sophisticated music, but yet it is, and it's down to earth, yes, sophisticated, I guess you might say, and it seems to cover all phases of life. It talks about war, and it talks about love, and it talks about peace, and it talks about God, and it talks about the loved ones and the ones you have and the ones you've lost and the ones you hope to find. So country music seems to cover all phases of life.
You like it so far? In downtown Modesto, I was working the Holiday Inn. I was sent with a gig that would last us throughout the weekend. I was singing a new song I wrote on the way in town. When she came in the front door and found her place to sit down. Hey, I knew right away that she liked the words to my song. She stared at the good guitar and followed my fingers too long. Then the girl started to resemble one I'd seen in my dreams. Porch lights can do wonders with makeup and faded blue jeans. And the last thing I need is somebody messing up my mind. So I found me 100 reasons for looking away one more time. She could cause me to sing bad in it, but I love the guitar. And then blow all my chances at being a big singing star. We're gonna play it and think about it. Looking away one more time. She could cause me to sing bad and then fall out of love with guitar. And then blow all my chances at being a big singing star.